alignment, even though I was going like 2 miles an hour.
Of course it needs an alignment. That muffler's amazing though, huh?
It's nice and quiet.
I couldn't even hear your car until you like got on it.
Yeah, I almost stalled it like 3 times.
A little more. Alright, stop. Shakedown day, man.
Yeah.
First time towing.
I'm ready to shake it down. Where is it? Fly off the side of the road on the way there.
At least your fitment's sick.
Oh man, look at that.
Thank you.
morning. I was like, I would like do a lap and I'd come off and it'd be like 178 every fucking time. And then as it's getting hotter, it's...
Yeah, I come off, it's like, my like, right.
Michael, those wheels are fabulous, dude.
Expand your horizons, okay?
Hey there, bomber. How are you?
I'm fucking good, dude. I've been good, you know? Seems like you've done this before. You used to boost cars?
Dude, this razor blade sucks.
Is it just dull?
Yeah.
Break it off.
Hey dude, what time is it?
Modelo time.
Yeah. Well, I'm filming in case you do.
Famous last words.
Pressure you have right now, like front or rear or anything?
69 in the front. In the rear. I feel like you guys are proud parents. I'm going to college.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, you know, it took a long time. You spent a lot of money. Might as well be college.
Yeah, hopefully it doesn't pop. Oh my god.
Don't say that.
I can't reach the pedal.
Now just remember to have fun.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, thanks, Izzy. It's on my car, but
Izzy,
you know.
Two of them.
Izzy, my dude.
Izzy had a fuel pump for me at Super D. Like, brand new in box. He's like, oh yeah, here you go.
Yeah, Mike, I'm gonna go out and hella suck, says Mike. That's funny. He's like, I don't know the course. I have never driven this car. I'm gonna suck. Oh, wait. I know how to skid.
Let's open your oil filler and see if it's flowing in there.
roll checks extend to under the hood too now, or something.
Hey man, I'm gonna have all the boost.
Thank you.
Season's getting good, man. Oh shit, he's right here.
I wish.
What?
Stock SRs are fun, man.
Looks like it drives good.
Yeah, it gets like a little, like that last turn right there, trying to throw like any kind of big guy. He's got 245s up front. So I don't know if it's a wheel getting stuck or something.
Because it does have stock metal fenders.
Yeah. Something like, I threw it and then something kind of like was trying to snag the wheel and I was like, oh shit.
Pretty sure I got a rod knocked.
Really? Does it sound like from the head or is it like?
I don't know. It could be, I don't know. Let's see. You want to check out the noise?
Yeah. Should I hold that? All right. Let her rip.
Dude, you need a better clutch, dude.
You were going like 0 miles an hour and clutch kick in second.
Hey, dude, it works in my car, dude.
At least I'm on broad now.
Dude, that did not come in clutch. I just didn't want to spin out, dude. And I fucking did anyway, bro. I didn't spin in Jason's car. Must be your car, dude. Your shit's boof, dude. Damn it. Isn't there like a way to break it free? Wasn't there like, didn't we like burn some sage and then... I mean, yeah, dude, look. It's...
I broke it.
You broke it?
Yeah.
It's not knocking anymore.
Yeah.
Or is it again?
I think I fused the clutch disc to...
Well, hey, now two of my teammates have fucking fucked my clutch.
Well, let's see how the next event goes, because you were able to continue to drive on that clutch, so...
hey, if two people did something the same...
Two people have done something that I haven't done.
But then again, you guys are also the same.
That sounds like it's your fault.
My problem is the seating position. You're just the same height that... Do you
Yeah, what's your excuse?
Dude, I suck.
It's my first time driving a stick.
Dude, right-hand drive is hard. It is. First time, Mahon. Couldn't even drift cool.
Did you just leave it in third and clutch kick in Jason's car? Or did you downshift?
I didn't have to clutch kick in Jason's car. I just left it in third and went to second, like, right here. I wanted to go to second, but, like, it was over here, not here. Mm-hmm. Jason's car is a little easier to drive than yours, I think. And, like, because of the power. And because the shit isn't on the other side. Your steering feels probably. Fucking good. Yeah, your steering feels hella good. Hey, you see me spin, dude? You see me spin?
It was a good spin. It looked good.
Thanks, dude. Okay.
Did you stall? I
stalled
my car today.
I stalled it on the start line. This is supposed to be my big debut and I fucked up. But I'm never gonna make it on the team.
Yeah.
Some gnarly brain.
I feel like I just banged fucking strawberry shortcake.
You fucking wish.
Yeah, dude.
Did like three chugs and still didn't finish it.